Well, good afternoon, everybody, and thanks for inviting me up to speak. I'm a project worker for Making Recovery Real, and this is a new project that's just been launched. I came into post at the beginning of March, and it's really to support the development of people telling their own stories about recovery. It's got sort of three main aims really attached to the project. One was to encourage people to tell their stories, which is a really important part of that, but also to share them as well and begin to share those stories. And I want to go on and say a little bit about why that's very important, but also to use those stories as well to help us improve the way we work, improve the way we relate to recovery, and to really strengthen the message about recovery. Yeah, the project itself is a really important project. I'm personally very passionate about it, and I know other people are, and people have been very involved already in setting this up, and we're just getting started off on this. But why are stories so important? Everything we look around us, this wonderful city of Dundee, is all the result of stories, the stories people tell themselves, the stories that inspire us, the things that build up our beliefs, are all a part of that storytelling. It's one of the most human things we can do. And we've been telling each other stories for at least 200,000 years. And why is that important today? It's important because it shapes our understanding. It shapes the way that we talk and think about things. So if a story is missing, then the conversation and our thinking about it is missing. Collecting and sharing those stories is an integral part of people being involved in the way services develop, in the way we support each other, in our understanding of the issues and problems we deal with, and how best to deal with those. So, I want to say, share your story. Get involved. Get involved with storytelling. It doesn't have to be a writing group. It may be just sitting down and talking and collecting stories that way. It might be a film, it might be a bit of music, it might be a poem you've written, but share your story. And your experience counts. No one else can have your experience. And if your experience isn't in the mix, then we're missing a bit of the story. So that counts. And at the end, this is about empowerment. It's about being part of something and being a partner in that process.